ID Buggy. This great new concept takes the idea of our legendary fun car to the modern world of all-electric vehicles. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dr. Frank Welsch, member of the Board of Management Volkswagen Brand Development.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome, and here it is, the ID Buggy. This is our new definition of our legendary buggy. And I'm sure that you feel the same, because every time I see this car, I see images of summer, sun, and images of beautiful beaches. I got this always in my mind. And for me, more than any other concept, the classic dune buggy of the 60s is a symbol of freedom and a symbol of fun. The ID Buggy transports this feeling into the future. But on the other hand, as you know, I'm a technical guy. And as a technical guy, I see something more right in this concept. What I see is a unique combination of emotional, on the one hand, on the other hand, sustainable mobility. This fantastic body is built on the chassis of our all-electric ID family. It's the Volkswagen MEB platform. While the old beach buggies rode along the sand powered by a Beetle boxer engine, our ID Buggy runs silently, silently and with no emissions, with enough range to cover even the longest beaches. And after a long day full of driving pleasure with this nice car, we can deliver a fresh supply of energy anywhere, even at the beaches, with our flexible, rapid charging station. And the principle is very simple. It works like a power bank for your mobile phone. But with up to 360 kilowatt hours, it's on an absolute different scale. Above all, the ID Buggy gives you an idea of how flexible our electrical technology actually is. Our universal MEB platform is the basis for an extremely versatile family, from compact car to microbus, from SUV to crossover and to summer cruises. The ID Buggy shows that the MEB can also be used for individual low-volume vehicles. So I'm happy to announce that we will make the Volkswagen Electric Drive Kit available to other manufacturers, to third parties, just like we did it back in the 60s with the Beetle platform. This option in the 60s gave rise to around 250,000 individual vehicles, like buggies and so on, built in small batches all over the world. Ladies and gentlemen, electric mobility is innovative, is sustainable, and electric mobility is fun. And so, you can look forward to the first Volkswagen ID production vehicle just in a few months from now. Thank you very much.